Hello and welcome back to episode 13 of Tales of the Borderlands. Let's get straight into
Oh, you made it!
Things were a bit glitchy there.
Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
The vault?
Yeah. The specific one we're going after is called the Vault of the Traveler.
Okay, why is it called that?
Well, it apparently teleports all over the universe.
Well, that's fantastic.
I know!
You've returned, and with the gorgeous upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You do realize we're still waiting on two more.
Yeah, we're not about to ditch our friends.
No, right. Of course not. Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What happened?
Reese just took a spill. He's totally fine.
His took spill. Fine.
Oh. Good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Oh, shit's going down.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
So who are you, really?
Cassius. Dr. Cassius Leclement. I ran this facility. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
Awkward.
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill
Athena, stop!
I can't! You don't understand!
I made a vow!
You didn't make that to her. You made it to yourself, and you're acting like there's no choice. You don't have to do this.
I am sorry for what happened to your sister.
Thank
I mean,
you.
This guy's like just a wrinkled old testicle. He hasn't really done anything.
Ah! Holy crap, what was that?
Athena!
Fucking hell.
Oh no.
No! Fiona!
Of course.
Fucking hell, this game does have some cliffhangers. Why would you just destroy an Atlas facility like that?
Hey, buddy, how's the head?
Where am I?
Yeah, we're in a whole world of hurt, buddy boy. That's what you get for trusting your friends. You never have friends. You never get screwed by friends. That's my motto.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him.
How is she holding that fucking rocket launcher? Sure, that must be heavier than God.
So, where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice. I'd knock that off if I were you.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be more scared of. The oversized piece of crap that belches fire, or the rocket launcher she's holding.
Oh, wow.
Good one. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
I have become pain.
No, load of bots.
What in the?
Got it.
Ooh, testicle shot.
Get off of me, you little psycho!
I'm free! What do we do?
Run!
Okie dokie!
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know! I got
fucking
the free! Get Gordas!
No, load a bolt.
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Why don't you shoot me with that pistol again?
Oh. You don't like that. If only you weren't tied up.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Kinda, yeah.
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
So, when you took it from me, you must have realized that Derringer is a remote-activated grenade, right? Got a transmitter implanted in my tooth.
What?
Whoa!
What a fucking moron.
What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush and be done. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that's
single
ambushed,
shot
man.
Load, so sure I need to reload it.
What the?
I think I like this too. Ooh.
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here. Oh shit.
I probably should use
fire. Sorry, Fee.
Why is he carrying a crossbow?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough?
Come on. Oh, you fucking asshole. Come on.
Damn it!
Well, that looks kind of painful. Oh, he's got the fucking
help.
Knife.
Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me
free.
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now.
Face me!
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Hey, load him up.
Greetings. Have you seen Gorgeous?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. You give him hell.
How about we stop moving?
Give him hell, that's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do.
Words
later, Fee.
Of motivation, though. Everyone loves loadable. I probably would pop a... Just shoot them in the back of the head or something, because they have a tendency to keep popping out of nowhere. How has he still managed to catch up with them?
How?
It's us!
Damn, Gortus is
And he sticks the landing.
Okay, that was pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gortus back.
Again.
Keep it safe. Here, Gortus will need it. I'll take care of this.
But what if Finch and Kroger catch you without the piece?
They won't.
Right, but if they do...
Well, they'll probably kill me, then come after you, but you'll have a head start, so it's a win-win.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
I'll use words of motivation.
Hey.
You can do it. Those other guys suck.
That's a bad thing.
Oh, shit.
Load her back. We gotta get rid of that gunner. Get me in close.
Anything for you, madam.
Madam?
Charge! Never mind. Other way, other way!
Hey, I'm sorry.
Help me!
It's probably closer. This is gonna hurt. Conversation to have right now.
Seem pretty nuts right now. Nice move, Sash.
Yeah, I know. Just get Gortus.
Gortus.
Yeah, she probably stop.
Help
me! Supposed to actually move it.
Someone, anyone?
Motorbot? I mean, we're literally right behind you, Gortus. What's happening to Gortus?
This ain't personal, Athena!
It never is.
Oh.
now? Maybe?
I don't want to kill you, girl!
That is not a risk!
Oh, fuck's sake.
Turn away, and I'll let you live.
Oh, no, he's getting fisting him.
Sniper, get down! Get into cover and find his position! Now!
There he is. Maybe I shoot those floating testicles or something. Why not? Let's shoot the bastard. I mean, Brick is literally stuck there.
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire.
I am a Vault Hunter.
All right, whatever you say.
Oh, fuck now. We just made him more powerful.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh my god, what the fuck is happening to Gordon?
What the hell?
My scams!
Hey! So, people are still trying to kill us. What do we do? Other than get killed. I assume that option is...
Use those gams.
Help us! Cake and your new leg thingies, just get us out of this somehow!
Don't know. Maybe.
Like, oh, the God. Cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go. Oh no, you don't.
Ooh.
Later, jackass.
Enjoy the flight.
Oh God.
See you.
Oh, okay.
You got lucky.
Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Incoming!
Here comes another
what?
One.
What? How am I beating fucking explosive missiles out of the air with a branch?
Everybody hang on!
No, Gortus does look pretty weird at the minute. Oh, that has got out.
Hey, nothing personal, lady, I promise!
That was close!
Oh, no. This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train! Woo woo! Who the hell are you?
Come on, get
it. Ah, you shot me in my pinky toe. Come here.
Oh, shit. That shield is pretty fucking strong.
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Surely that would have killed her, like, you know, blew limbs off and all that. What the hell am I just gonna do?
Happens to her, I mean, next isn't up to me.
She just got shot with rockets, you know.
Wait, where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, man.
Liv will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
Onto a shield.
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Oh, so there's only two upgrades. Well, that was a plot twist and a half, I guess. I'm gonna end this episode here, and I will see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.